Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well and staying safe. My name is Sapna Sangode, Assistant Professor, AISSMS, College of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, Pune. With the progressive 10 years of experience in hotel industry and academic expertise in food and beverage service. I have done Masters in Hotel Management and Catering Technology. I welcome you all for today's session on tableware. Tableware. What are the objectives of tableware? By the end of this session, student will be able to identify the standard item required for table setup. They can identify the different crockery and cutlery for table setup. For example, they can identify the difference between full plate, half plate, quarter plate. They can also identify the difference between dessert spoon, soup spoon, and all-purpose spoon. They can also identify the different glassware which is used in a table setup in five-star hotel. For example, highball glass, red wine glass, white wine glass, water goblet. Let us understand what is the definition of tableware. Tableware, it is the dishes or dishware used for setting a table, serving food, and for dining. Tableware can be meant to include crockery, cutlery, and glassware. Now, the first we will understand what is crockery. Crockery, what do we mean by crockery? Crockery is the plates, dishes, cups, and other similar items, especially ones made of earthenware or china, is called crockery. Here in this picture, you can see all full plate, half plate, quarter plate. You can see the picture of cup, saucer, bowl. This is all comes under the crockery. Now, while purchasing of crockery, following points we have to consider it. What is that? The first point is every item of crockery should have a complete cover of glaze to ensure a reasonable length of life. The second point, crockery should have a rolled edge which will give added reinforcement at the edge. Now the third and last very important point, the pattern should be under rather than on top of the glaze, as pattern on top of the glaze will wear out and discolor very quickly. Next, while crockery for catering industry, we have the varieties of crockery available in five-star hotel, which is made from a bone china, the earthenware type, the stoneware, the porcelain. This is all varieties of crockery which is available in five-star hotel. In earthenware, we have the another category that is called vitreous, vitrified, iron, stone. In this vitrified one comes under the strongest earthenware crockery. Now in the next picture, you can see the picture of stoneware crockery also. This is all about the crockery which is used in the catering industry. Now the next is standard sizes of commonly used crockery. Here we can understand their sizes and what all crockery we are using. Full plate. The another name for full plate is large plate also, and we can have the size in 10 inches. I would like to tell you about the inches. 1 inch is about 2.54 centimeters. So when we are talking about 10 inches, that means the full plate size in centimeter is 25 centimeters. The full plate which is used to serve the main course dishes. The same way fish plate, 8 inches to serve the fish dishes. Now we have the soup plate which is 9 inches which is used to serve the thick soup. Generally soup plate, it is used in service of thick soups. Half plate. Half plate is 8 inches to serve the side courses dishes. Now you can see here in this picture, full plate, half plate, quarter plate, this is all dessert plates also, this is all the sizes of plates. Now the quarter plate, 6.5 inches. The another name of quarter plate is side plate also we can call, which is also the underliner. Soup bowl, 10 ounce. I hope you know what is ounce. 1 ounce is 30 ml. So soup bowl, 100 ounce means 300 ml to serve the soup bowl, to serve the soup. Breakfast cup, 10 ounce to serve the hot beverages during the breakfast. We have the tea cup, 6 2/3 ounce to serve tea other than at breakfast. We have the coffee cup, which is 3 1/3 ounce to serve coffee after lunch and dinner. Generally, it is served in a small cup, which is also called as demi-tasse cup. Coffee cup is also in French called as demi-tasse cup. You can see here in the picture coffee and tea. This is the short video posted in Talkery. Next, what is cutlery? Cutlery, it is cutting utensils, specially knives for cutting food, called as cutlery. We have the different cutlery which is used in the 5-star hotel. We have large knife, 9.5 inches to eat main course. We have small knife, 8 inches to eat the side courses. Fish knife. With the name itself, we come to know that fish knife, it is generally used with the fish dishes, which is 8 inches. Butter knife, 5 inches to cut and apply the butter cubes on bread. We have the fruit knife, 7 inches to cut fruits. Next is flatware. It refers to implements with forks and spoon used for eating or serving food. Service fork. The size of service fork, 10 inches to serve food. Large fork, which is used to eat the main courses with the large knife, 9.5 inches. Fish fork, used along with the fish knife, 7.5 inches. We have desert fork, 7 inches, used along with the desert spoon. Last, we have cheese knife, 6 inches to cut and serve cheese. Here you can see the picture of cutlery and flatware. Cutlery, knives, flatware is spoon and forks. Here the different varieties of spoon, fork and knife you can see. Dinner spoon. Here again the different pictures of spoon, fork you can see. Dinner spoon, dinner fork, dinner knife, dessert spoon. We have fish fork, cake fork, fruit fork, serving spoon, salad fork, teaspoon, coffee spoon. And sugar spoon. Generally, dinner spoon, it can pick up just right amount of rice and curry. We can use desert spoon for desert courses. We have the soup spoon, round cup bigger than other spoon. We have the ice cream spoon also, which is another name for ice cream spoon is Sunday spoon, which is used what for to serve the ice cream. Butter knife, useful in cutting semi-firm pieces of butter and apply them on food. Again, food items such as bread. We have the serving spoon, which is used to serve the rice and curry. Hollowware. What is hollowware? Hollowware is an article which is hollow in shape. We can call about teapot, coffee pot, entree dish. This is all comes under the hollowware. Now teapot, let us understand teapot. Teapot is half pot 300 ml. We have one pot which is 500 ml. One and half pot 800 ml. Coffee pot, half pot 300 ml. Here the picture of teapot and coffee pot you can see. Creamer. What is creamer? Creamer generally used for tea and coffee. You can see here the picture of tea creamer also, which is used for tea and coffee. 40 ml for half pot, 125 ml for one pot, 300 ml for one and half pot. We have the water jug also to serve the water to the guest, which is 1 liter or small one, a 4 liter one, which is called as a large water jug. Then we have the entree dish in oval shape. We have for the serving of one portion, two portion, or four portion. We have the hot water jug in the right hand side. You can see the picture of hot water jug, creamer. We have consomme cup and saucer. Consomme cup generally comes with the 2 years with the underliner. Sugar basin also we can see here. Cereal bowl used for cereals. Cruet set generally it is used for salt and pepper on table. Glassware. What is glassware? Glassware can be used to refer to the items that are made from glass. It usually refers to glass item used as a tableware and drinkware used to set a table for eating meal. Food and beverage. Service outlets use variety of glasses for a different types of drinks. Here you can see all the types of glasses. Glasses have following parts, which is called bowl, base, or stem. In fact, silica, soda ash, and then lead is added into it to make the glass crystal and clear. We can have the tumbler. We can have the footwear glasses, stemware glasses. Now, what is tumbler? You can see here in this picture. Tumbler, it is a bowl without stem or foot. Its sides may be straight or wide. Yeah. Now, you can see here tumbler glasses. Put it where? In this, the bowl is attached to the base of food without stem, like brandy balloon or beer goblet, you can see. Now, the stem where this type of has all three parts, the stem and the bowl and the base. For example, for this in next slide, you can see the champagne tulip and all. Now, the capacity of this all glasses. Highball glass, 8 to 9 ounce, which is used to serve the water. Water goblet, 10 ounce to serve the water. Juice glasses, service of juice, which is fresh and can one, 5 ounce. Calling glass, 12 ounce, service of long drinks. Champagne tulip, service of champagne and cocktails, which is 6 to 8 ounce. Brandy balloon, the capacity of brandy balloon is 8 ounce. Service of what? Brandy and flame coffee, you can serve. Champagne saucer, 5 ounce, service of champagne shot cocktails. This is all the type of glasses you can see. Cognac balloon, that is also called as brandy balloon, cocktail glass, hurricane glass, sherry glass, difference between the red wine glass and white wine glass, shot glasses, punch cup, beer mug for beer service, Irish coffee glass and vodka glass. Here the short video of glassware. Multiple choice questions. A diameter of salad plate is how much? The choices given here is 13 centimeter, 12 centimeter, none of this, 10 centimeter. The answer for this is 13 centimeter. Now the capacity of coffee cup, how much it is? 3.5 fluid ounce, 3 fluid ounce, none of this, 2 fluid ounce. The answer for this is yes, 3.5 fluid ounce. Next, the term refers to denote all forms of spoons and forks as well as serving flats are flatware, cutlery, hollowware, none of this. The answer for this is flatware. Soup cup with two handle used for soup service is called. The choices given here are soup bowl, consomme cup, all-purpose cup, none of this. Yes, the answer for this is consomme cup. Let me know if you have any queries and questions. Thank you. Have a great time. Here are the references for short videos and images.